Hi everybody, it's Vids. So today I'm going to rank songs from Girl Happy from worst to best. This came out in March of 1965 and it was another movie soundtrack. So yeah, there's 12 songs on here and I'll be ranking them worst to best. So number 12
Every time you look at me, I'm as helpless as can be. I become a puppet on a string. You can do most anything.
Puppet on a string. I don't know, it's just a little bit slow and yeah, it's not really one of Elvis's best songs. So yeah, number 12, Puppet on the String, and then number 11,
Girls on the beaches commit a sin if they don't show yards and yards of skin. Preceding message to you has been through the courtesy of the Fort Lauderdale Chamber of Commerce.
It's all right, but just not one of my favorite songs again. So yeah, number 11, Fort Lauderdale Chamber of Commerce, and then number 10,
Let's take the phone off the hook. Turn the lights way down low. Baby, put down that book. Tell the maid to go. Do not disturb. Hang a sign on the door.
Do not disturb. Just not one of the greatest songs again. It's not that great to me. So yeah, number 9, Do Not Disturb. And then number 8.
Sweetheart, we're alone. And you are mine. Let's make this night a night to remember. Don't make our love a cold, dying ember. For with the dawn, you'll be gone.
I'll be gone. Yeah, I like that song. It's okay, Elvis actually sings it pretty good. So yeah, number 8, You'll Be Gone. And then number 7,
Explain about last night. Though things didn't look just right, please believe me, there was nothing wrong. I thought about you, baby, all night long. Across my heart, I hope to die. Well, I wouldn't tell you no lie.
Across my heart and hope to die. I've always loved that song. I think it's great. I love the sort of feeling to it. I love the way Elvis sings it. So yeah, number 7, Cross My Heart and Hope to Die. And then number 6,
Hey everybody, gather round. Listen to that bongo sound. Grab the first one in your reach. Now we're gonna shake the beach.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Do the clam, do the clam. Grab your barefoot baby by the hand. Turn and tease, hug and squeeze. Dig right in and do the clam.
Do the clam. So such a great song. I just love everything about it. I love the way Elvis sings it, of course. And then I love the tune. I love the drumming in there. And I also love the... Just brilliant. So yeah, number 7, Do the Clam. And then number 6,
Flip, flop, or kayak, what a cutie pie I see. Hoop, shoop, a doo, lips of honey, that's for me. Shim, sham, shimmy, wanna howl and shout. I'm out to get you, baby, there's no doubt. I saw you standing against the wall. I whistled and I gave my all. Now don't tell me you don't fall for that wolf call.
Paul, just love that song. I think it's so underrated. Yeah, it's just so amazing. I love the feel to it. So yeah, number 6, Wolf Call, and then number 5,
Michigan State, MIT, Harvard University, Vassar, Wellesley, Smith & Brown, shaking up this year town tonight, starting tonight, have a ball, do it all,
starting tonight. Just love it, and again, it's so underrated. I love the guitars in it. It's so rocky. I just love the tune of it. Elvis's voice is great in it as well. So yeah, number 5, Starting Tonight. And then number 4,
She'll tell you that she loves you, make you feel just like a king. She'll cry to you and lie to you, she'll do most anything. She'll get right up next to you, and the first thing that you know, you'll be telling her you're sorry cause she hurt you so. I said she's evil, the most evil girl I found. There ain't no doubt about it, she's the meanest girl in town.
Meanest girl in town. Just such a great song. I absolutely love it, and it's probably the meanest song in this album, but Elvis really pulls it off. So yeah, number 4, The Meanest Girl in Town, and then number 3,
I gotta find my baby, I wonder where can she be, if anybody's seen her, send her back to me, she left me here, all alone. My baby's been gone. My baby's gone.
I gotta find my baby. Again, that's so mean and great. I just love the tune to it. And yeah, again, Elvis really pulls it off. I think it's really underrated too. So yeah, number 3, I gotta find my baby. And then number 2,
Love is in the air. Spring is everywhere.
A little bird, he told me so. He said, come on, get on the go. Open your eyes, the sky is full of butterflies. The blossoms on the trees stirred up the honeybees. Spring makes my fever rise.
Spring fever.
Spring is here at last.
Spring fever.
My heart's beating fast.
There is no doubt now, love is in the air.
Get up, spring is everywhere.
Spring fever. I just love that song every time I hear it. And I think it's a great message to say, spring is here. Yeah, I think it's a great song. And I think I've even linked it to summer. Last year, I think. Summer's here at last. So yeah, number 2, Spring Fever. And then number 1,
Girl, happy, can't you see?
Girl, happy.
Every girl I see looks good to me. What a crazy way to be. I love a life with nothing but beautiful women. While I'm girl happy, yes, I'm girl happy. Girl happy, can't you see?
Title song, Girl Happy. It's just so great and exciting. I love everything about that song, and I think it's by far the best song on this album. That's number one, Girl Happy, and that's my full ranking of Girl Happy, from worst to best. Hope you enjoyed the video. Bye!